What's up, guys? NTX Mitch here with a brand new vlog. And we have Panda Production right here.
What's up,
Panda Production. So I'm kind of mad at Brian because he was supposed to be my ride, but this mother trucker has a soccer game. He chooses a soccer game over taking NTX Mitch to the meet. But that's kind of fucked the ride. Hashtag cancel Panda Production 2020. Alright, guys, so today I'm on my truck. Let's take Brian outside real quick. So today I do have my truck, but I won't be able to take my truck because.
What the fuck?
Because I'm just people fixing the alley. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Ahí está la mamalona. Aquí está Brian. But little Kevin's gonna pick me up. I'll continue the vlog once Kevin gets here so he can help me take my stuff. So I'm gonna take all my merch today. Catch her whenever little Kevin gets here. Kevin just texted me that he's on his way. Oh, I see him already. Oh, he's fucking SS clone. Ooh. Here you know, guys. YouTube and Instagram. What's up, bro?
What's up?
You ready for the meet?
Hey.
What's up, man?
How's it
going? Fernando, bro. Badass SS clone.
A little dirty because I went to Houston, but.
Where, bro?
To Houston.
Oh, shit. What were you doing in Houston?
I'm filming a video with Static Leo.
If y'all want to see the video,
it's coming out soon.
Little Kev. So I'm gonna go get my shirts and the tables, and then we will be on the way to the meet. I will pick up the vlogs once we get there. Alright, guys, so we just got at the place. I'm about to start getting my stuff down so I can start selling the shirts and stuff. What's up, bro?
We need breaks.
$10 right now for the break, right now, $10. So yeah, guys, this is a new spot I'm gonna try out. If we get super back right here, there's like another like big parking lot on the other side. But people are barely pulling up.
Okay, extra large?
Yeah.
Red?
Yeah. 20. Really appreciate Kevin and his cousin, right?
Yeah.
And his cousin for helping me out with this.
Yes, sir.
I'm a beginner, guys. I'm just really starting off all of this here, so I'm like confused and shit.
Just trying to get your shirt.
$100 a shirt. Cam, stage 3 cam. You want me to record him shooting?
El famoso mango.
Dicen tus jefes que a mí no me quieren. Y yo me agüito y me salgo a beber. Dicen que yo soy un gran mujeriego.
It's a new location, so I don't think it's gonna get two packed for the first time. But I'm pretty sure the second week that's when it's gonna get packed as fuck. That's how it usually goes down. Your first day won't get that packed, but then the second week that's when it's gonna get packed as fuck. Fucking TBSS.
What's
the
one
next?
Huh? One of those two.
They're fucking nice. Yeah, so far no one is burning now. That's a good thing. I actually really fuck with this spot. I like this spot better than Harmon and any other spot that I ever had. Cause it's like this part right here, and then there's another part over there in the opposite side of the parking lot. So there's like enough space. I might keep it here for a while. Honestly, they start fucking it up. So what you think? They okay? What do you think about the meet?
I like the location. It's chill. But guys, comment down below. What's your favorite truck out of the whole show right now?
This is my favorite truck right here. These are my goals right here for my truck. Say what's up to the vlog, man.
Yeah, it's the vlog.
Every time I see that truck, guys, I get fucking jealous. That's how I want it. That's how I want my truck. Just like how it is right there. That's how I want my truck. Yeah, NTX Meets right there. Damn, that's fucking clean. Yeah, I fuck with this shit right here. Yeah, now people are pulling up for sure now. That's a line right here, a small line right there, and a small line right here. Hey, yeah, go subscribe to this channel right here. Hey, David the Highlight. Oh shit! Damn, what's up, bro? Let's hear the bass. What'd you think about that truck right there? This one right here.
I like the interior. I mean, the speakers, big ass speakers.
What about this one right here? Bro, I really fuck with the hood, with the front end. The front end. I never seen a truck like that with the front end. That's just clean as fuck. Ah, el pinche Sammy Loco! Chilling, just vlogging, we and chicks missed.
Puro pinche estilo fregado a la verga, ya.
Ah, wee. I feel like he's gonna get pegged, but not pegged like the other spots. Damn, this shit looks mean as fuck. Out here with the famous shot by Drew. Turn around, Ruka. Turn around. Wee. Alright, yeah, you got two pegged. I'm gonna have to start stealing and go over there. Look. Man, they got stupid pack, holy shit, look at that. There's two spots there, but people, they're trying to show off the truck, you know, but it's like a small place. But this place, this time over here. Oh! Sueloca! Damn, I guess it is gonna get packed then. Hey, start parking another. Damn. Oh shit.
Oh,
it's a cop. I hope he doesn't kick us out. Oof.
Dang, Nama, you always call the cops on the meat, bro.
That's not me, guys. It's not me.
Your meats are too good that you also call the cops to be here, man.
Alright, guys, so we talked to the cops, and they're pretty cool about it. They just said that. I mean, the Karen over there was saying that we were burning out, so the cops came in. But I guess next week, we can move it to the
mall, right?
The rich mall? Because they said that mostly all the businesses are closed down, so they will, after 8, and then after 8, the mall is closed, so. We have like space for that. Nah, they're kicking us out. Yeah, I think I'm gonna move it to Harmony real quick. Yeah, cause Karen over there, she'll snitch on us.
This is clean. Holy shit, this is clean as fuck too.
So we're gonna Harmony right now. Yeah, I'm gonna let everyone just do their thing, swinging and shit, whatever they wanna do, cause it's Harmony and I don't really care about Harmony no more. But next week, we're gonna move them to the mall, yeah? What's up, bro? You wanna say something to the vlog or what?
What's up, y'all? Every time these are the best shows.
Yeah, yeah. This is a real supporter right here. He's been buying all my shirt right here. Shout out, bro. Appreciate it, bro. Alright guys, so we're on the way to Harmon real quick, and then that's when they're gonna be burning down and shit. So I'll see you over there. We're going to Harmon.
Harmon?
Yeah. Harmon, bro.
Harmon?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to Harmon, wait.
Yeah, Harmon Field Park.
Then you're gonna pay my ticket, wait.
I got you, wait. I got you. He's swinging it. A la madre. This is sexy as fuck.
I'm good version.
Hell yeah. A su madre. So yeah guys, we just got Rockwood. We went to Harmon, but there was a cop already there. So we came to Rockwood real quick. Shari Silva real quick.
My Instagram okay wait.
Yeah, everything wait. Look at yeah. Get out of it.
C10.jr on Instagram, we logo Marco14JR on Snapchat.
Wee. A swinger for me for the blog for y'all guys. I asked him. Look at all those people. Alright guys, so that will be it for the vlog. I appreciate little Kev and his cousin for helping me out today. I couldn't drive my truck because I'm doing some shit, blah 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 blah. Like and subscribe guys, let me know what else y'all wanna see. Y'all want me to keep posting, like making videos like this, I will, I don't care. Thank you for all the support. I'm almost at 10k followers on Instagram. Y'all make sure and follow me on Instagram. Alright guys, be safe, I love y'all.